Hello girls, I'm back with my video. Today I'm here to give a review about Nykaa's Black Magic Liquid Liner when compared with Absolute Shine of LAKME. Okay, I was using that. Before that I was using the LAKME small bottle one, okay. When I started using Absolute Shine, I thought that is black, more black when compared to the bottled one. But recently, when I was talking to my friend, she said, no, Nykaa has launched liquid liner, which is very jet black. So I thought I will give it a try. I bought it last week for a function. So its cost is $2.99. You can see it's $2.99. Okay. And it is 5 ml. It has 5 ml only. But yeah, again, Absolute Shine is also like that only. It comes in a bottle, in a small bottle like this. You can buy it, you can use it for party wear or party purpose or daily purpose, anything. It depends upon your thing, okay. But I really wanted to give a genuine feedback because this one is really, really nice because it is giving that jet black finish, really black. See, I have already applied and dried it up. As you can see, first one, you may notice the difference, okay. First one is Absolute Shine and second one is the Nykaa's. This has a light grey tint, but this one is really jet black. Okay. I hope you can see the difference. So I would suggest you can try this. You can buy it online from Nykaa's side. They have so many cosmetic items. Okay. I have bought one more thing. I thought I will give the feedback for that also. This is again Nykaa's lipstick, which I bought it for around 320. Okay, so this shade is Spiced Cabernet. It's fine, it's good quality, I guess. I have just used it for few times only. Anyways, the specialty of this lipstick is that it won't make after applying. No, we don't feel that dry, we do not apply that lip balm or anything. So this has a moisturizing nature also. So I thought I'll just mention it, okay. So anyways, girls, do try. If you want a black, jet black finish and you want to like make your eyes so beautiful with a black finish, just go for this. This is really worth buying and it's cheap when compared to Absolute Shine. That's why I thought I will give the review. Thank you.